Example 11, solve for P. So we're going to move M and O. What are M and O doing to P? Multiplying. So we are going to divide on both sides. That cancels M and O, and we're left with C divided by MO equals P. You know you're done when you've isolated the variable they asked for.